look at that. You have to press this two thingy for the lever move.
It's just 2 degrees.